This video was streamed live on Twitch, link in the description. Fishing grind never stops. No matter what server I'm playing on. Okay, now I do. Okay. I adore this path I made. First things first, I need to reset this up. I know I have this one set up, so I need to go set up other ones, I think. Yeah. I think I have one still at the world border. I just need to set up one more farm base over there. And then share the project, the other project I've been working on continuously. Also, as the title suggests, once 1.20.1 comes out, we're going to be resetting for season 2. So. That's why the title's the way it is. So, that's the context. I'm gonna skip that one. Okay. Reset my spawn there. You may notice I have 2 shovels in my inventory. I'll share that in a minute. I need to sleep. Okay. Let me go up here. Sleep. Oh wait, hang on. I just realized music is probably. Yeah. There we go. Okay. That's it. I need to get more fireworks. I'm gonna do that real fast. I have one in my house. I need to just use that one. Okay. I have quite a few plans today, so I have a list of them too. So. But, so I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming today. Oh. Okay. Okay. Why is it that whenever I start streaming on the server, I lag so much? This keeps happening. Okay. I need to go replace. Oh, I need to go grab. That's what I. Oh my gosh, I need more rockets. Okay. That's what I came in here for. I still have so many. Okay. And then, as I always do, grab 2 stats. Boom. I may try and get Beppy on later, because I have something I want to show him, but. I'll see. See if I can. I'll see if anybody joins during the stream. I don't know. Anybody will. We'll see. I don't know. my plans does involve this, so I'll explain that when I get to that. Resetting all my pearls. For me, this is so much easier, so I just run through it all. Sometimes that works. I'm gonna be over on this side of the map for a little bit, but I don't think. I do. Okay, I wasn't sure if I had a pearl here or not. I have this project that I've been working on. Which I need to finish. And I don't have any of the stuff for it, do I? Over here. Yeah, I don't. Okay. Wait. I have to go back to that stuff. Okay. I'll just teleport over there. Since these are up and running now. Can do that. Grab a few pearls for stuff. Now I need to remember how to do this. I need to select me here and pesto. Done. Wait a couple of seconds. Pearls. Okay. And then I need to grab the stuff to finish that project. I have it in one of these. I have like three projects I'm working on right now on the server, so yeah, it's right here. Do I still have Schematica on here? I don't think I do. I don't. Shoot. Okay, I can't work on that right now. That'll be tomorrow. Do that tomorrow. I don't have Schematica on here. I do need to finish some pathing stuff, so I think because I'm missing some light area on here. I think that'll be a thing I do real quick. Oh my gosh, why do I keep doing that? Do I have any? Oh, I have some. Spare. Okay. I have two. I need more than that. If I have any others. Somewhere. Okay. Nope. Okay, I don't have I also don't have any more lanterns, which I need. I also do not need that much spots, so half of those turn them into lanterns. So I have in here. Turn that all into lanterns. I don't need that many, I just need a couple. No, I still had some more iron somewhere. Okay. I think I'll start with that. This can go back in this chest. And then okay. I definitely need more than that. I'll start with that. Just there's a whole part over here that I'm missing the lighting on. So, two whole parts here. I need to finish this up. Do that. I'm not gonna sleep because I need to get the lighting on this right. Let's see. That works. And then put one right here. I hope this doesn't screw with anything. One looks cute. Okay. How many more lights do I have? Okay. And I'm out of. Okay. Put one there. Put one there. Put one there. That's all I'm gonna put. So pretty. Okay. So I can check that off now. I'm gonna see if that feels really. I tried to stream late enough, so I thought that he would be able to join the stream. So normally, I don't stream this late. Oh yeah, that's not fine on the screen. I'm gonna pester him. Okay. If Puppy comes online, I'll pester him. But Puppy's offline on Discord. Forgot to install Lightmatica prior because I'm on the same save I do use for Stalkcraft right now. So, which does not have Lightmatica on it. So, I really need to make my own texture pack at some point because I just like the tools why I use this one and the trees. I don't like really anything else. I need to make my own that has those. So I'm just lazy. Okay. At least I have things to do tomorrow. Trying to land on the hat. Quacky! I built this right after the prison stuff, so. Prisoner con QSMP. That was it. I love Quacky. Quacky's such a fun little character on QSMP. I then hop off the server into a single player to show off some of my other QSMP builds because I was already on that topic. Okay. So I have some of the concrete here for it. And I have some concrete, and then I have a lot of the yellow concrete, because I made way too many to make Quacky earlier. Also, I need to make a book, because I want to do something else. I need to make a empty out my inventory a bit here. Some stuff. Why are all my dice mixed into multiple boxes right now? I literally have one for all my dice. My dice. Okay. There we go. Oh, I only have the egg. I only have Dapper, Leo, and Ramon. Oh. I thought I had the rest of them. And they're in slow. Oh, shoot. Okay, I guess I'll start with Ramon. I'm gonna take this with me. I don't know if I have the ones clean. Not there. Me good piss. Pissy fit. Oh my gosh. Okay. Goodness, I caught myself on that. I just realized, I don't know if anybody on the server has seen what I've been working on over here. Probably should have used the teleporter, but I'm so used to not having that while I was building this. But it's like literally just made sure it was all set up. But let me see. I think I've streamed it once. When I was building it, and then I don't think I've streamed me building it up again since. So, and I think that was a stream where literally nobody from the server was on. So, I don't think I've shared this with anybody on the server. So, let me see. Let me go. gotta love that the closest flower forest is out here. It's all the way out here. Yeah. From some of my past projects. I'm gonna unload all my old schematics here. One second. Unload. Okay. There. Okay. Yeah, so this area is where I'm gonna build the little eggs. Here? You've been here? This has been my little project I've been working on. Yeah. It was gonna be a lot bigger. Like, I have the schematics of it. Let's see. What's this one? Let me go down and get the proper placement here. I have this here. Place it. Gotta love them having to relearn. Layer. Okay. One more. Why the hell is it still slightly off? You're kidding me right now. Okay, it needs to be one over. And yet it is still slightly off, and I have no idea why. But yeah, I had like a few islands. Literally just use it for this server. I have no idea what you're even that even means. So I literally don't use it for anything else. Okay, I'm moving that too far up. Yeah, I realized that. Okay, so that is off. So it needs to be moved to this way. Yeah, there it is. Finally fixed that. Yeah, I had this that I was also gonna build. Sorry for that weirdness, but. And I'm not doing that anymore. I had that project I was gonna do as well. I'm gonna. Literally, I just did that so I could show that. Turn it off. Okay. But now I'm gonna do. Stuff like these. Where I need all this concrete. And technically, I need more still, but I broke the sand duper, so. So I can't get any more sand slash concrete duber, so. Okay. We can re-add concrete from here, right? I think so. I should have enough. I don't know if I have the right guides to be able to do this properly, but. Literally, there's a flower forest right there. I can go grab them all. Yeah. I don't know if I have enough lime dye to do the first one. So, I did not grab a freaking fucking quill. Shoot. need to go back to my other place and grab that. Yeah, I have one here. Okay. I need to have this stack of pearls, and you know those are just working again. Of shoulder boxes. I do have I have everything else I need for that for the most part. No, I don't actually. Never mind, I do not have the stuff I need for that. And some wood. Probably will actually need to get more bookshelves, but I'll be. Oh, it was slabs, that's right. Okay. I'll just do two. Right. I'm gonna buy some bookshelves here. That should be enough, I think. I do need feathers. I don't think I have any. Okay. Now I need to sleep. Okay. didn't get 3. Really? I need more than that. That should be funny. At least for now. Okay. Don't need that. Leather. I don't need the leather now. So I guess I'll stick that back since I just bought a ton of bookshelves. Some of those will be actually turned into books. Oh my gosh, I don't have Cheyenne. Okay. I guess I'm going to build the duck. Okay, we cannot redie. Okay, I got it. Thank you. Dang it. Literally the only walk I I knew I was forgetting something. I need two more. I'll add her hat later. I need to make the propeller hat now. I just need to remember how many of each of the blocks I need. How do I do that again? Configure materials list. Okay. 15, 13, 12, 12. Okay. I need 15 purple. Three should give me enough, right? Yeah, I think so. I'm gonna go place the purple real quick. At least the first layer of purple. Shit. on me. Dang it. I guess I have to build the wood. Okay. Now, I need to remember where the purple is here. I keep pressing the wrong button. Okay, purple is here. Okay. I need to. I think that's how many I need right now. Okay. Right? Oh no, I need more than that. But let's start. Now I need to go grab more purple. So I just need to go over to the water here. Oh, it is 8 o'clock. I have been dreaming for an hour. Because I have another layer to do. I forgot about that. Thank you. blue and pink. Yeah, blue and pink. Is that light blue? Or... Yeah, it's light blue. Yeah, it's light blue and pink. I still need it. Light blue and pink, and then probably still need some more. Okay. Light blue and pink. So, this magenta, this pink. Two. Oh, light blue. And then light blue. Oh, I'm out of white concrete. Thank you. Yeah, that would be fun. Playing hide and seek on this server would be so fun. I have got to agree with that. That would be so fun. Convert this all to concrete. Okay, I'm one short. Okay. Too short. I made one extra, I think. No, I didn't. Because I have to order the next layer as well. I don't know. Sometimes. Oh, wait, I forgot we had a time map. I forgot we had one of those maps. Yeah, it kind of makes Hynesy kind of redundant. Kind of forgot about that little detail. That's funny. Yeah, I still have two left. Okay. Whoops. They're all concrete powder. I'm one short. Okay, I'm out of fireworks. I need to get more. I have more. I just have to place this down. Yep. Oh, I need one. I need two more. I just realized. Cause, yeah, it goes up above. I don't remember how far up. Oh. Oh, right. Goes up that far. I need more ground. Right? Maybe not. Yeah, I think I need a little more. I'll make a little more. Concrete powder. Brown concrete powder here. Just to make sure I have enough. No, I definitely have enough. What did you do? What did you do, Rowlet? That's funny how that works. Ouch. She wants you to read it. She wants you to read it. I spent like 3 hours writing all these books yesterday. So, please. I literally spent 3 hours writing these books yesterday. Let me go sleep real quick. Thank you. I now hop off the server to play Stardew for the rest of the stream. And so, with that, that is the end of my time on the server. I streamed a lot more. I have a lot of the VODs up on my VOD channel. But we're resetting for Season 2 in June. So, which, as of when I'm doing this, is literally a couple weeks away. So, and you're probably seeing this as probably a week away at this point. Or maybe I'm uploading this literally the next day. I don't actually know. But I hope you enjoyed. I know this was only 3 episodes, but it was worth it for me. I absolutely enjoyed playing on this server. And plus, they were all really, really long episodes as well. So, perks. But I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you in Season 2.